can see, we're plowing snow today. And it is quite the, quite the occasion here. But anyway, let's do some.
Right.
Pushing that snow. What I like about my snowplow, guys. It does pretty good at stacking. The way I've got her set up here. And you can see it does a pretty good job plowing too. Pretty much. And this is pretty not so good cutting edge, and it does pretty darn good. But y'all know Harold Shores, anyone that watches my YouTube channel that lives around me, y'all know Harold's a pretty good man. He's the one that had the big jewelry store fire in Mattoon in March, and I'd do anything for that man. That man has helped me out when I've needed help. He pays me well to plow with my own truck. I plow with my own truck, and then I plow with help him plow, and then I do all my other stuff after it's all said and done. So yeah. But anyway, it's not too terribly bad. Oof. Back up a little bit, see if I can get that to rise up. There we go. Push her up there. Stop here in a minute. Check the thank you. down the curb. Part of it. Alright, let's see if we can clean my windshield wiper plate off real quick.
Alright guys, we're going to get you a down low shot. Check this out. Set you up here. Got a bit forward a little bit. Get you down a little drift a little better here. How about we just stick it in the drift? Pull this up, collapse it. Alright, try this again. It. Little snow plow action there for you. Just a little. Yep. Can't really do much because it's just drifting back in. I'm doing the best I can. What do you call it?
Those Mystery Tech lights have a little bit of Phoenix there, but yeah. There's the new light bar. Snowplow's doing good. Very, very happy with everything. So I'm gonna let this phone warm up and charge it because I'm sure the cold's making a battery go dead. I'll catch you in another few minutes.
All right, well, I'm gonna give you guys a little idea of how much we've gotten here so far. Go out here to a spot that hasn't been touched or driven in. It is drifting a little bit, but give you guys an idea of how much we've got. We have, well, that says only about an inch. Only says about an inch in spots, and there's a couple spots that say two. So I'm gonna put y'all's up here and let you guys see me plowed from up there when I get up there. All right, here we go. All right. Well, hope y'all enjoy that. I love doing these videos for you guys. I absolutely do. Well, let's see. The LEDs are creating some heat because it's melting the ice off of them. So, all those are working still good. Let's get in the truck where it's warm.
All right. Well, we're in the truck again. Give you some in-truck video here because it's just too dang cold out there. Just plowing. Got me a fruit drink. The guys are starting to get out. All the other snowplow guys are starting to make their debut and getting out. It's still snowing. It does look like it's trying to back off. But don't know not for sure how much more this is coming, but I know the temperatures are supposed to get down well below zero tonight. So I've got some things I want to talk to you about. Channel is getting ready to have a new spotlight type thing called my feet's getting cold, that's one thing. No, it's not called my feet's getting cold. It's going to be called Speed Tech News. And that's going to start sometime. I've got to get an intro made for it, but that's coming up. Else do we got here? Feel it on my feet. Kid, I love it. Old Roscoe P. Golden Train. This is Sheriff Roscoe P. Golden Train. I'm on cuff him and stuff. Anyway. So yeah. I'm starting to do live videos on the 343 page when I'm plowing. So if you guys want to see me as I'm plowing. Start checking me out on there. Let's see how close I can get to this building without hitting it. Do-do-do-do. I look like my buddy right there. Couldn't quite tell you. I look like my buddy. If he is, he just got on my video. Oh, I couldn't tell you though, if it's him or not. Of course, there's a dumb car in the way. Hell around him. What's it doing? It's like a hair place or something. What we'll do is we'll shove everything down here to this far end. All up into a pile over there. We'll definitely be able to take that. That's going to be some stacking power there. Tell you what, Speed Tech, I really like these updated Z surface mounts. They're putting out gobs of light. I mean, gobs of light. I don't know why that place is even open right now because hardly anybody out. Well, by the way, happy Veterans Day, everybody. Never plowed snow on Veterans Day. There's time for everything, I guess. Lady over here is trying to look at me, probably. Hold on a minute here, folks. Alright, we're back. That's going to be easier. Now she's going to move her vehicle and I'm ready. So, some customers are just that nice. When I'm ready, I said, well, let me clear this all off first, and then I'll for a minute. About got scared. Just gonna windrow it from here. Be a lot easier. I hope to get some hideaways for the front soon. I also hope to get those dual colored lights for the back, for brake and for, what do you call it, warning. Like I've got my reverse lights, as you've seen in this video. Yep. So, I'm gonna jump off here, stop yapping. When I get something, when I start pushing that up in a pile, you guys can watch me do that. I'll videotape me pushing that up into a pile. That's gonna be a lot. The cool part is, my plow's just ripping it up. I can hear it scraping, like scraping really good. So, all right, we'll catch you in just a little. Ladies and gentlemen, the 343 is officially done plowing. And it's just a little bit before midnight. I've been plowing since 1 o'clock this afternoon. So I plowed from 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 1, 2, 3, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 10 and a half, 11 hours. So, yeah. Woo! I just have to tell him that did the best I could on his driveway. It's really rocky, really bumpy. That would have been a lot better if the ground had been froze. Frozen, you can see it's vibrating like crazy right here. Yep, this old boy's gonna go home and lay down and cuddle with his fiance. So, thanks for watching, everyone. Hope you enjoyed this video for our first snowfall. Speed Tech lights held out today, they all did pretty good, didn't have any problem with them. I guess we'll take her back on to town. But anyway, thanks for watching, guys. Like I say, there's gonna be some Speed Tech news coming up when I get new news. So I've got some news, but I'm gonna do it in a different video. So anyway, I'm tired, overworked. I've actually been paid pretty good today. I'm sure I'll get some phone calls in the morning. Always do. Anyway, guys, have a good one. Enjoy the rest of your week. I will see you some point in time.